Hi, my name is Rhonda, and thanks for joining me today. Last episode, you met Einspine the hedgehog and learned about habitat loss. Today, we're going to continue to talk about what causes species to become extinct. We'll learn about another factor this time that causes extinction and how you can help to save species. This is Mole, and he's a spotted turtle. And you can tell that he's a spotted turtle because of all those spots all over the top of his shell. So those spots actually mimic the reflection of the sun on top of waterways. You usually find these turtles in ponds or streams, areas that are fresh water. So when the sun reflects off of that water, it looks like sparkling and glittering sunlight, and that's what these spots mimic. And that helps to make it so that he's camouflage. If you look really closely, he has a shell that has two parts. So the top part that has those spots on it is called the carapace. And then the bottom part of his shell is the plastron. Now, turtles cannot take their shells off like you see in cartoons. They actually can't take it off at all because it is part of their spine. So turtles will use their shell to help protect them. It's very hard. So if a predator comes up and wants to try to eat a turtle, they would just duck their head and their legs inside of their shell to help protect them. Another way that they can protect themselves is by going down into the water and burrowing into the mud in those waterways. So going down into the mud in those waterways not only helps to protect them from predators, but it also makes sure to keep them nice and cool during the really hot times in the middle of the summer or in the middle of the day. So spotted turtles are normally found all along the east coast of the United States, all the way from Canada down to Florida. However, this species is now endangered. So endangered means that that species is declining at a rapid rate and could eventually become extinct, which would mean there would be no more spotted turtles left. The reason why these turtles are endangered is because of pollution. So they like to live in fresh waterways, but when pollution gets into that water, it can make their food sources sick. So it can make the bugs and the fish that they like to eat, and even the freshwater plants, so that they're not healthy. And those chemicals will be inside of that food. And when these turtles eat that food, it can make them very sick. You can take action to help save spotted turtles by joining your zoo and our local conservation efforts. Make sure to join the Seneca Park Zoo when we do beach cleanups and when we do community science projects, such as BioBlitzes, where you can figure out the health of your local waterways, like the Genesee River, by figuring out what lives there. You can also help to save spotted turtles by making sure that only rain goes down your drain. Make sure that you wash your cars at local car washes rather than in your driveway, because soap can go into the drain and then will go into your local waterways. Make sure that you always recycle as well. If you have something that you need to throw out, make sure that it goes into the proper receptacle. Are you doing something at home to help prevent pollution? Let us know in the comments section below. And also keep an eye out for our next episode where you'll meet another animal and learn how to help save that animal from extinction.